Releasing the golf club correctly and to time it properly is not something fancy that only pros do. It's important for us all. Now, the proper release will help you hit ball ground. It'll give you a lot more speed. It'll also help you to straighten the club. And releasing the club correctly allows you to use the bounce, the sole of the club, better. So, what I suggest that you do, and I think this will really help you to time your release properly, is the following. Okay, so after you've made your backswing, I suggest that you think of a rectangle shape formed between the shaft, the arm, and the chest. And try and keep this angle on the way down. Now, while you're doing this, you're using the ground. I'm imposing pressure with my lead foot into the ground. I'm shifting my weight slightly and I'm turning. Now, once I've turned my hips correctly, and by the way, while I'm doing this and holding the angle, my arms are lowering. Okay, so once, this is important now, once I feel that I've opened my body sufficiently, that I've really just opened the body, that's when I release. And I use my trail hand, I'm a right hand, and my right hand actively. I really put as much pressure as possible into the shot with my trail hand. Now, it's important that you started the downswing that way, okay, not that way. Okay, so from this point onwards, it's release of the hand and a further release of the body. So let's go. I've got a 7-iron. That's where I release. Okay, really gives you lots of power. It helps you straighten the club face. The important thing is that you time it correctly. Okay, so once you've turned, then release. Think of the box. Thanks for watching, and I look forward to seeing you very soon again on Golf Beginner World. Please subscribe. Ciao.